when I think about and remember how.
I want to thank you so much for joining me today on Mercy, Grace, and Truth. Man is formed and man is designed by God. And mankind has five senses: sight, sound, taste, smell, and touch. Mankind was also given a free will, and if we walk according to the ways of this world, our free will can draw us away from God. First John chapter 2 says this: love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. For all that is in the world, the lust of the flesh and the lust of the eyes and the pride of life, is not of the Father, but is of the world. And so at creation, in this body, we are given these senses of sight and sound and taste and smell and touch. And all that God gives us with these senses can draw us away from God. So the five senses that God gave us with our free will, and if we walk according to the ways of this world, it will get us into trouble. The lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. And we'll know more about how to look at our free will once we get into looking at the spirit. But for right now, I would like to just conclude any discussion about the body, but bring us back to the fact that when God created man in a body and he formed it, he breathed on it, and his body became a living soul. which will be the next class or group of classes that we're going to look at. And I want to thank you so much for watching this. God's grace to you. And thank you for visiting my channel today.
El Shaddai, El Shaddai, El Elyon Adonai. Age to age, you're still the same. By the power of the name El Shaddai, El Shaddai, Echam Kana Adonai. We will praise and lift you high, El Shaddai.